my exams are finished and my summer vacation started. Hope you are doing good. Today I'm gonna share my daily routines that I'm doing every day in my life. So let's get into the video.
In our life, we should comply these steps every day. Time management is very important in our daily life. Set a timer to finish your work. Everyone will give respect if we are punctual. Every day you should wake up early in the morning. Your mind will be refreshed and you can be happy throughout the day and stay calm. At this time you can feed the birds or water the plants. Start your day positive. Listen to some motivational speech of your favorite speakers. It helps you in your daily life. To be fit enough, do some exercise. It helps to be strong in your life. I recommend to do it in early morning. After finishing these steps, take bath and refresh yourself. Read some good books of some good authors. Reading books will help you to improve your knowledge. Then do your school homework. You can use some gadgets on your free time because the technology is the future of the world. Like coding or robotics or which one you like, you can do. Spend some time with your parents. You should speak about your day in school or in your house before going to bed. Go to bed early before 8:30. Thank you.